Is in the lead. So it's Daniel Harter in the lead. There we have trouble for Steve Reese and son Matthew Armstrong. Daniel Harter is well clear. Thank you. semi-finalist. He's making up time, Richie Thornton. Thornton passes Craig Smith. There's a brand spanking new Mel Brown car, 34. Getting nudged about a bit. He's about to be lapped by the leader. There, Ian Briggs caught up. Peters. Both cars into the fence. The leader, Daniel Harter in number 4, Nick's John Lund car. Craig Smith narrowly avoids the pile-up cars. Ian Briggs has just caused a major track blockage. They're free. There, two sub-fives into the fence. There's the leader. There, the chicken flag. Daniel Harter, the winner. Thank you.